Okay, so the thing won't even boot at all now. That's what it does. It just keeps doing that over and over and over. Obviously it booted a couple of times and would sort of run, but it would just reboot randomly, and now it won't even boot into the OS at all. It's a bit annoying when you've cut your whole dash apart to fit it in and cut all the wiring up and wired it all up, and now it doesn't work. So what, now I've got to go without a stereo for what, another 3, 4, 5 weeks till they get this sorted out? Fucking hell, piss me off.